thing you're holding is a crystal collector. Now, as the name suggests, it provides secure storage for any crystals you gather.
Allow me to describe your quarry. Chiral crystals appear gold to the naked eye and are frequently found in formations resembling human handprints. The surrounding rocks and debris tend to float a few feet above the ground. And they are most commonly found in areas with high precipitation. Got all that? Hmm? Rain, floating rocks, golden handprints. That's your trifecta. Look for these three things and you'll find the crystals. If you've been especially observant, then perhaps you already know where to look.
Order assigned. Begin the scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Don't mind me. Hello.
Restrictions lifted.
Sam, chiral crystals are pretty small and can be difficult to spot with the naked eye. I'd advise you to use your Ultradeck to point you in the right direction. If you want to survey a wider area, though, you might consider building a watchtower and relying on its sensors.
Thank you.
Death Stranding's to blame for all of this. The gazers, the fall of America, everything. It warped the world beyond recognition. Humanity had to scramble like rats fleeing a sinking ship. But there's nowhere else to go. There's no future living like this. If we're to survive, we need to find another way. A way to overcome the disease, the Death Stranding, the whole damn mess.
There we go. Thank you. Further now.
Hello?
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID.
Sam, Cairo crystal deliveries are a little different from the usual. The process is pretty simple, though. Access the delivery terminal to drop off any Cairo crystals you're carrying.
Crystals for us? These crystals only form in places with elevated Kyrillium levels. Which makes me wonder if expanding the network had something to do with it. Not a bad haul. Plenty enough for research. We'll take good care of it.
excess Cairo crystals can be deposited at any facility. These local stores include...
Container repair spray for patching up cargo containers. Good for dealing with time. Useful stuff if we've added it to your supply.
Between elevated Corellium levels and increased crystal formation. This may well be the result of the network's expansion. You needn't worry though, local chiral density is still within an acceptable range. If you find any more, be sure to collect it. You'll be well rewarded.
If you come into more chiral crystals, you can submit them at one of our facilities. And you can deposit other resources too, along with any items you don't need. Everything has its value. What we don't use as is can be broken down into components for R&D and other applications.
The latest in our line of EX grenades. I give you the number 2. As you may have surmised, this model was produced with various extracts refined from your fecal matter. We suspect that your regular consumption of cryptobiotes has led you to excrete certain compounds that may prove especially effective against BTs. If you would like us to produce more, you need only furnish us with the requisite raw materials via your private room's toilet. I look forward to your feedback.
what the world looked like hundreds of millions of years ago. It was just one big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise. You'll be able to go wherever you want. Even the moon.
Anybody home? Name's Sam. Don't mind me.
Beginning scans. Have a pleasant journey.
Hello. Hello. Anybody home? Hello.
Restrictions lifted.
Anybody home?
Anybody home?
Hello.
Hello. There we go. Nice. There we go. 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 There we go.
Name's Sam. Sam.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam. Order bridges.
Hello. Don't mind me.
Sam, you can use that PCC to build a post box.
We've added a bridge schematic to your PC. The first step is laying. Clint, give it a try.
Thank you.
scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Okay, Sam. Make your way to the designated construction area for the bridge. The foundation should already be in place. With your help, we'll have the thing finished in no time. There should be a terminal nearby. Access it to submit additional materials.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Sam, looks like you found the site. There should be a terminal nearby. Access it to submit additional materials.
How you doing, Sam?
Sam, that bridge should make life easier for a lot of people. You can be sure that every traveler and porter who passes that way will put it to good use. Keep an eye out for other spots that could do with another well-placed bridge.
okay.
Yeah, it's all right.
Restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Don't mind me.